All right, chat, ladies and gentlemen, we got some brand new DLC camos, and I hope you guys are gonna be enjoying this gameplay. We're gonna use the stem. Check it out. There she is. Oh, boy, get it. Oh, shoot. Got him. I don't know where that's coming at. Who got the Lewis? What?
I'll punch ya.
Wait a minute. What the? Oh, that's awesome. Oh, shoot. I see the fire in front of there. See if we can pick them all. All right, good. We good. We good, bud. Oh no. Oh boy. Dang, what a sick looking one. The sick looking LMG. There's one sick looking. Oh, boy, that's sick. Alright. One on down, we know. Boy, that sucker just straight in the man. Oh, come on, man. Come on. Oh, man. I should have a little when I saw that. Come on, man. I can see you right there. Oh, come on, man. You're my kill boy. All right, we got it. And then try getting over to him. Oh, I shouldn't watch for that. We are going to use the KE7. We're gonna see how the KE7 works on this mount. What is new camos added to it? Oh shoot. Forgot you had to hit the button first. The KE7, ladies and gentlemen, I'm looking for the KE7. That should be it. KE7. Let's see how it works. Check out that new camo, ladies and gentlemen. 40 upgraded. Almost as though it's kind of fully upgraded. Could just make sure your starter weapon for the class setup. Don't know. Oh boy, there you go with the SG-44. Man, I wish I could get that gun.
Oh, I got ammo for you.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we got the victory, and I'll show you guys two of my newest edition. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Well, guys, that was pretty epic. Like, wow. Let's continue this stuff, man. Let's continue and get it. Going to rank 14. Last daily order to complete. And we have a new one that's going to be completed right now at this very moment. Here we go.